गुड इवनिंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू फिजिक्स आईआईटी क्लास ऑफ क्लास 7. ओके, एज वी आर डिस्कसिंग इलेक्ट्रिसिटी टॉपिक, वी हैव डिस्कस्ड रिगार्डिंग सम सिंपल कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ द इलेक्ट्रिसिटी एज वेल एज एंड देयर सिंबल्स एंड ओपन सर्किट एज वेल एज क्लोज्ड सर्किट. नाउ वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट सेल सर्किट इन सीरीज एंड सेल सर्किट इन द पैरेलल. सो हियर वी नीड टू टेक थ्री सेल्स एंड वायर्स कनेक्टेड टू द बल्ब. सो इन सीरीज द सेल्स आर कनेक्टेड इन सच अ वे दैट द पॉजिटिव टर्मिनल ऑफ द फर्स्ट सेल इज कनेक्टेड टू द नेगेटिव टर्मिनल ऑफ द सेकंड सेल एंड पॉजिटिव टर्मिनल ऑफ द सेकंड सेल इज कनेक्टेड टू द नेगेटिव टर्मिनल ऑफ द थर्ड सेल एंड पॉजिटिव टर्मिनल ऑफ द थर्ड वन इज कनेक्टेड टू द बल्ब एज वेल एज नेगेटिव टर्मिनल ऑफ द फर्स्ट सेल इज ऑल्सो कनेक्टेड टू द बल्ब. ओके, पॉजिटिव टू नेगेटिव एंड पॉजिटिव टू द बल्ब, नेगेटिव टू द बल्ब. सो इन दैट वे इन सिंबॉलिक डायग्राम वी कैन राइट इट एज इफ दिस इज अ पॉजिटिव नेगेटिव एंड दिस नेगेटिव कनेक्टेड टू द सेकंड सेल पॉजिटिव टर्मिनल एंड सेकंड सेल नेगेटिव टर्मिनल इज कनेक्टेड टू द थर्ड सेल पॉजिटिव टर्मिनल एंड द लास्ट नेगेटिव सेल कनेक्टेड टू द बल्ब. ओके, so this is how the symbolic representation of the cells connected in series and this is the diagram where cells are connected in the series. In series positive to negative, okay, whereas in parallel all the positive terminals are connected at one side and all the negative terminals are connected to the other side. That is the main difference here. In positive to negative and positive to the bulb. Whereas in parallel, all the three bulbs, positive, negative, the three positives are connected to only one side of the bulb and three negatives are connected to only the common wire of the bulb. Okay? So these are the symbolic representations where positive and negative terminals are connected. In parallel, positive will be one side, negative will be one side. In series, one positive is connected to the negative and that positive is connected to the another negative here. Okay, this is regarding series connection as well as parallel connection. How the bulb glows then here. So in series, the bulb glows brightly. Why? Because you have only one bulb and we are getting the power of three cells here. Yes or no? So it glows brighter. And whereas in parallel, bulb glows till its capacity, till what is the actual capacity of the bulb, till that it will be glowing here. It is getting only positive terminal and it is also getting common negative terminal. Okay, so the bulb glows as it glows if it is connected only one cell. So here in the EMF in series of one cell is 2 EMF 2 EMF and 2 EMF. Then the current flows through the bulb is 2 plus 2 4 4 plus 2 6. So 6 EMF will be blown in the bulb. EMF is nothing but electromotive force, the movement of the electrons there. Okay, so here the EMF of first cell is 2 and second cell is 2 and third cell is also 2. If we sum all the EMF of these three cells, that much EMF is applied to the bulb and the bulb glows brighter. Whereas if we take in parallel, if it is 2, if it is 1 and if it is 3, how much should be here? Here it is 6, so it should be here also 6. No, it will not be 6, it will be 3 EMF here. Why? Because the bulb takes, when it is connected in the parallel, only the highest EMF. 3 is having the highest EMF here. Yes or not? So it takes only 3 EMF, that is 3 electromotive forces taken by the bulb and it glows till 3 EMF only. Whereas here if the total EMFs are added, whereas in parallel the EMFs are not added but the highest EMF is added. Next point, see here, if the circuit is open here, will the current flow in series? Check once, here it is connected. It is flowing here. From here, it has stopped here. That means there is no flow from here. That means it getting any source, it is not getting positive terminal or not. Whereas negativity is getting. So there is no flow here. That means the bulb will not glow in a series if one is disconnected. If there is a tube is closed, open, the bulb does not glow in the series. Once again, if the circuit is open, the bulb does not glow in the series. Whereas in parallel, if I break the circuit here, the bulb gets positive terminal at least from the third battery and negative from the battery. So it is glowing. Yes or not? Now, if I break here, it is getting from one end, from two ends. Yes or not? And negative from this end. From wherever it is getting. If one cell is disconnected, it is getting the flow of charge in the other cells. So it glows here. Whereas if one is disconnected, it does not get a circuit. It does not form a circuit. So electric charge, there is no chance of electric flow. Whereas here, if it is disconnected, there is a flow of electricity from this cell. Yes or not? So there is a flow of charge here. The bulb will be glowing. 3 points. First of all, in series, positive is connected to the negative, and in parallel, positive is connected to the positive and negative is connected to the one more cell. In series, the EMF is the sum of total EMF of the cells. In parallel, the EMF is the highest EMF of the cells. Okay. In series, the circuit is open, the bulb does not glow. In parallel, the circuit is open, the cells will be, the bulb will be glowing. But remember, the circuit is open here, it does not glow. Why? Because it is not getting positive here. If it is broken here or here, it glows. Whereas if it is open near this terminal, it will not be getting. Why? Because it is connected to only one cell. If you make near the cell, it will not get the flow of electricity. Whereas if you can collect only here, it gets from the remaining two cells. Okay. So this is regarding cells connected in series and cells connected in the parallel. Now we will go for the bulbs. Okay. So these are the bulbs, two bulbs, whatever you are taking, connected in the series. This is positive, this is negative, and this is connected to the positive terminal, and this is negative. And this is connected to the battery. Okay, next, cells connected in series is, if this is the battery, plus minus, then it is connected to the
bulb will not be glowing, but if I break here,
the bulb will be glowing because this bulb glows and this bulb does not glow. Because the EMF, the force is getting from this cell to this bulb when it is open, it does not glow. It is open, it does not glow, but it glows. Okay. This is a connection of cells and bulbs in series as well as parallel. Tomorrow we will be discussing some more term of the electricity. Thank you.